Hey guys, in this video, we're going over the inferior view at the brain, which of course means the bottom. We're going to go over the olfactory bulb, which on your textbook, you'll see this area right here a little more swollen, but it's going to be the home of the cell bodies of the second order neurons in the olfactory tract. Okay, now this is going to be the olfactory tract. It's going from that bulb down into the brain. Next, you're going to notice the gyrus or gyri, depending on plural singular. And so to kind of go over that, I was gonna say they're kind of on the side, so let me just show you. So you're gonna notice that the gyrus is gonna be like the bump or the ridge that forms, you're gonna see that there's a letter M, because of the sulci, okay? And the sulci are gonna be those sunken in portions. And so we know that the sulcus is a groove or depression on the cortex, check. And that the gyrus is a bump or convulsion on the cortex. So you're going to see these swollen out bits, these like I call them protrusions, but they're really just outer pieces.